In the labyrinthine streets of Old Town, where shadows danced and whispers echoed, a tale unfolded that would forever haunt the memory of its inhabitants. From the depths of a forgotten alley emerged a figure shrouded in mystery, their footsteps silent as a cat's. Their piercing gaze scanned the darkness, seeking something elusive, a secret that had long been buried. As they ventured deeper into the shadows, a faint shimmer caught their eye, a glimmer from an antique locket hidden beneath a layer of dust. With trembling hands, they lifted the locket, its intricate carvings hinting at a forgotten past. As they opened it, a faded photograph revealed two lovers, their eyes filled with a longing that transcended time. But fate had a cruel twist in store, for the photograph was a memento of a love lost, a tragedy that had torn them apart. Driven by an irresistible urge, the figure set out to uncover the truth behind the lovers' fate, their journey leading them to a crumbling mansion on the outskirts of town. Within its decaying walls, they discovered a diary filled with secrets, a chronicle of forbidden love and a chilling revelation. The lovers had been victims of a sinister plot, their happiness shattered by a jealous rival who had resorted to murder to claim the object of their affection. As the truth unfolded, so too did the identity of the figure in the shadows, a descendant of the wronged lover, seeking vengeance for the injustice that had been done. In a climactic confrontation, the past and present collided, as the figure confronted the descendant of the murderer, seeking retribution for their ancestors' suffering. With a heavy heart, they exacted their revenge, breaking the cycle of violence that had haunted their lineage for generations. And so, the tale of the locket and the forgotten lovers faded into the annals of history, a chilling reminder of the power of love and the darkness it can unleash.